It's Night Shroud 99 again. I'll be doing a review on the small ply polybag Republic Attack Cruiser or Venator. It's 41 pieces. It cost $4.99, but I got it for $3.99. It was a dollar off. And I got this several months ago. I just never reviewed it because for some reason I just did not. And I really need to start reviewing these sets. I'm going to talk about something in my next blog, and that will explain more about some stuff. And this will actually be a blog worth watching. But that'll be next month. So onto this set. I did the review on the Death Star yesterday, the Mini Planet series. So this is, I felt like doing a polybag. So this is it. It's 41 pieces. It gets the basic shape down. However, it's a little smaller than I thought. If you look at this picture, see, it looks pretty big. I mean, I know it's enlarged, but even still. This looked a little fatter on the bridge. I mean, not the bridge, the hull. So, yeah. It's smaller than I thought. So, it's pretty good. I'm going to open the manual for those who are bi-curious. They want to look at how to build it. So, you start with that. And pause between each one if you want to see. Then you start adding plates. That is a single plate right there. Then you go onto this. And then also I'd like to add I ordered a pick-a-brick order, like the same time I ordered that little mini Death Star. Oh, this way. And the Death Star shipped and the pick-a-brick order shipped 2 days later, and yet it still hasn't come, which kind of sucks because I need those extra bricks to reuse for my stop motions. So I have not been able to make any stop motions because I do not have the pick-a-brick order. So that is why there's been kind of stagnant stop motions coming up. And of course, soon, when I get better, I want to make big epic things. With lots of battles and dead clones and dead clankers. Stuff like that. Clone Wars stuff. Almost said a bad word there just to describe stuff, but can't do that. There's children watching. So I hope you enjoyed this review. And it was quick enough. You can find this at Target. I forgot to mention. I found it at Target near the aisles where you check out. That's where I got it. So see you later. Bye.